She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your